Divyanka Tripathi surely knows how to make friends because wherever she goes, she wins hearts and adds people into her life for a lifetime. While on the television show, Divyanka was always troubled by the character Simi Bhalla played by Shirin Mirza. In real life, these two stars share a great bond. As Shirin was entering the new phase of her life, Divyanka was happiest and her happiness was evident through her dance performance at the former Sangeet ceremony. A few hours back, Divyanka shared a reel on her Instagram handle from Shirin Mirza's Sangeet function. In the video, Divyanka Tripathi Dahiya and Sweetie can be seen dancing on the song Kajrare, and their expressions and moves exuded their happiness, giving us major Bride Squad goals. Sweetie captioned the reel as, "Sakhis go Kajrare at Shirin Mirza Sangeet, and Divyanka, you killed it, love." For the unversed, Shirin's family had hosted her Sangeet ceremony and the pictures from the same had gone viral over the internet. The gorgeous actress had donned a golden huge sharara. She had styled her look with statement earrings, soft curly hair and subtle makeup had accentuated her look. Her co-star and best friend Divyanka Tripathi Dahiya had dazzled a blue-colored sharara at Shirin Sangeet. On October 23, 2021, Shirin Mirza and Hasan Sartaj had got married and their wedding pictures were trending on the internet. She had completed her look with magnificent jewelry. Shirin's friend Divyanka had attended her wedding celebrations with Vivek Dahiya. The actress had looked pretty in a red lehenga while Vivek had looked dapper in a cream-colored sherwani. We totally loved Divyanka Tripathi Dahiya's fun dance at Shirin Mirza's Sangeet.